Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol RIG. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, then I offer an explanation video at that link. Well, I don't mean to state the obvious, but I will anyways, just to establish some context here. But very, very nice movement. I mean, when you factor in that the price was not that long ago down just that low, and all of a sudden the price is all the way up here, any rational person would say, yeah, that's definitely been a very nice move. But that does lead to the more than valid question of, but is there any sort of true power behind this price movement? Is there any sort of genuine strength? Or is this just some sort of knee-jerk reaction, dead cat bounce type move? I have no idea, but by using charts, we can make answering that question very straightforward. And in my mind, it all revolves around a single area, and that area is down here at the $1.20 mark. Why is the $1.20 important? Well, I'm not saying this is what's going to actually happen, but one potential scenario is that the price comes down here to $1.20 and then just continues on down. What would that be doing to the price at that point in time? Well, from a very literal perspective, that would quite literally be putting the price right back inside of that range of the chart that it just broke out of. Again, going back, not exactly a sign of true strength. Whereas let's say the price comes down here, behaves in that manner, and then starts to work its way back upwards. What would you have in this scenario? Well, you'd have a set of lows right here. You'd have that set of lows down there. If you envision each one of those as stair steps, well, hey, now you have stair steps progressing in the upwards direction. And again, that's the name of the game. That's what a truly strong move is going to do over time. It's going to make progress forward. And again, in this situation, quote unquote, progress being defined as $1.20. As far as areas of resistance are concerned, key level in the very near term, right there at the $1.27 mark. As you can see here, you know, the price tried to get above there about 8 times, could not quite do it. So $1.27, that initial level that will need to be broken. If the price can get up through there, the next key level to watch after that would be right up there at the $1.30 mark. But all in all, anyway, look at it. Great movement today. Not just the question of can the price build upon this momentum moving forward. Let's see what happens. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover 3 keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.